Okay, so are we gonna end this? We can't. This cannot be the end, can it?
Starkhaven's too pretentious for
Here we
me.
go. Ah, just wait, I gotta turn my light off. Just a second. Okay, it waited for me. I can't believe that last episode really stunned me. I cannot believe that this is the end already. Look at that ugly shield, it just blocks everything. Hey, Isabella. What? Oh, I thought those were like crickets or something. I was like, ew. No, the mages are all dead, no. My God, no. Shit, I didn't find all the goddamn crafting materials. I didn't complete the goddamn Isabella romance. I'm gonna be really pissed if I missed all these achievements that I thought for sure we were gonna get. Damn it. Blood Mage? What? Why am I fighting? Whoa, ogre over there. I don't think so, Pride Demon. Oh shit, Ferret's dead. Whoop, 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 whoop. Come on.
Another bolt.
Let's get Varric back alive. Well, you know what? We'll be fine. Let's throw a big ass potion in there. That'll get him. Whoa. Hello. Mrs. Mage. Well, how's about this? Let's go give her a health potion, and let's give you this. Actually, it's this, and we'll just bop it. Twist it. Got him. And you can take an injury kit, and then you can lead us onwards. Get all that shit. There's gotta be something good at it. What's this? We went to the center of it all. F is dead, and I am. What the hell's going on? I am alone and injured. I must go back and put an end to it. Many things are still here. Huh. No, you can get past that. Yeah. Nope. Nope, can't get past it. I missed this achievement then, so I'm assuming there isn't going to be another one. Ah, I missed so many achievements. Achievements have ruined gaming for me. All I do is just think about them. I shouldn't even look at them, but it's just so tempting. Let's get going. I've been listening to the Monday morning podcast with Bill Burr. Damn, that's a good podcast. Like, I never gave it much of a shot because I don't know. I always thought it was just one of those, like a Joe Rogan type podcast, but he's way funnier than Joe Rogan. Way, way funnier. Joe Rogan is just a meathead. Like, he has interesting guests on, but all he ever, he just commandeers the whole conversation. He's all like, "Look at this fucking guy. Look, no, look at this video. Look at this." Like his interview with Dan Carlin, sometimes it was just totally cringeworthy. Like Dan Carlin was not interested at all in what he was trying to show him, and he's just like, "No, no, look at this video." I'm like, "God damn it." He's a good commentator on UFC though. Oh, look at this. What is this? These endgame cinematics don't look great. Bethany Body. I just ate some beer tips. These things fucking hurt my teeth.
Champion,
They're so tough.
survive, thank the maker. We must.
And here you are.
Let us speak, Meredith, before this battle destroys the city you claim to protect.
I will entertain a surrender, nothing more. Speak if you have something to say.
Revoke the right of annulment, Meredith, before this goes too far. Imprison us if you must. Search the tower. I will even help you. But do not kill us all for an act we did not commit.
The Grand Cleric is dead, killed by a mage. The people will demand retribution, and I will
Oh, Fenris, what's up, Turncoat?
Your offer is commendable, Orsino, but it comes too late.
We can still prevent this, before you both tear Kirkwall apart.
You heard her. She's wanted this all along.
You realize this is a cause you cannot hope to win.
We'll see about that.
Then I will meet you on
I can't wait to fucking stick you through.
I suppose I should have expected no less from you, champion. So be it. You will share the Circle's fate.
So what is it to be, Meredith? Do we fight here?
Go. Prepare your people. The rest of the Order is already crossing the harbor.
This isn't over.
We get one final calm before the storm. That's cool. So I wonder if, like, I had made rivalries with all of my crewmates, if they would have all gone over to her side. I wonder if they didn't want. Since Sebastian's a DLC character, I wonder if they didn't write him into these scenes. That's why you either had to kill him. I don't know. That doesn't make any sense. Fuck my life.
My fellow mages, heed me. The Templars will come. For all our power, we cannot defeat such a
blood magic.
There is only one option for us all. Survive. Do not submit. Do not fall on your knees before them. Get out of Kirkwall. Spread word to the other circles. They will not get away with this.
Yeah, good speech, bro.
Prepare your people, champion, and then speak with me. If we have any chance of surviving, it will
be it's kind of like the calm before the storm in the Mass Effect games, where you're about to embark on one final mission. Anders? What's up, Elaine?
Meredith will get what's coming to her. She's
yeah, I'm with you. Why the fuck are they still giving me garbage? Man, what a bummer. Alright, Isabella, you're my chick. You gonna let me bang you one more time?
You don't have to be here if you don't want to be. I'm not leaving. If you insist on fighting for some principle or other, I'm going to be right beside you. It figures, doesn't it? I finally find someone I want to be with, and the Templars decide to go crazy and kill everyone. Tell me I'm not going to lose you. I promise. We'll get through this. I'm going to hold you to
yes! Oh yeah! Sorry for yelling. And then they banged. Sorry I yelled, but fuck yeah! What's the total up to now? I hope I can get over 1,000 points. 920, it's gonna be close. Yes! What's up, Meryl?
I feel like I'm forgetting something. Or there's more to do, or... Does all this feel like a dream to you, too? I can't believe it's come to this. You'll get us through this. You always do. Hawk, before we go... I... Meryl, whatever happens, I'm proud to have known you.
Nervous, Hawk?
There's nothing to be afraid of, Varric. We can handle this.
The scary part is, when you say that, I actually start to believe it. I must be going crazy in my old age. You know me, Hawk. I'm not one for long goodbyes. I'm not sure we should be doing this. Helping dangerous people run amok. But I'm with you.
Whatever I'm going into, it's good to have you along.
It has been an honor, Hawk. What do you say we put an end to all this waiting around and go meet Destiny?
Aight. Alright, Bethany, I'm saving you for last. Whoa, what's this?
Captain. Not for much longer if this goes bad. What a mess. You really put loyalty to the test, you know. Donick has kept the guard protecting civilians. Meredith will have no support from them. With luck, well, let's just say we need some luck.
I know we'll win.
I have Aveline, the captain of the guard. I'm not worried. Somehow I think our troubles are just starting. I hope you're right about all of this. History doesn't care about good intentions. I'm ready. Say the word.
You. What are you doing here, bro?
You decided to join the mages after all. Will it sully your victory to have me here?
God damn it. Now, see, I thought he would just go away and fucking go tell some people what's going on and start a little revolution. And now he's here. And I want to send him away, but if he's here, we need all the people we can get. God damn it.
It will be more your victory than mine.
I may benefit more, that's true. But don't be shy about taking your credit. I underestimated you, Hawk. I really thought when it was put to the test, you'd have to kill me. You are an example to us all.
Our victory here will change Thedas forever.
Thank you for standing by me. We would not have reached this point without you. May the Maker bring us victory. Maybe if he shows his approval, the world will finally be ready to change.
With Carver, I never got the chance to say goodbye. I don't want that to happen this time. Sister, if we don't make it, just know that I love you.
All these years, I've tried to understand what Andraste saw.
why she had to lock us up. But my powers come from the Maker. And I just cannot believe that is his will.
Being in the Circle must have been hard. Do you ever wish you'd come on the expedition?
If I had, who knows where I'd be now. I always thought it was hard growing up outside the Circle.
Always on the run.
I never realized how free I was. Maybe it took being locked in the gallows to understand my place in this world. To see the need to free my fellow mages.
Of all we did, if you could change one thing, what would it be?
I'd have thrown Carver and his stupid ass so he wouldn't attack that ogre. He was always such a show-off. Everything else? The Maker is wiser than we can be in a lifetime. Who am I to question his plan?
I couldn't ask for a better sister.
May the Maker bless you and keep you, yeah. Sister. I wish Mother had lived long enough to see this. I hope she's found peace.
I don't know, she was killed by some psycho. BTW. Yeah. So, here we go. Okay. Porque. Yep. Here we go. Look at all that armor. God damn. Let's do this.
Are you prepared, champion? I believe the battle is almost upon us.
Is there truly no hope?
You don't believe there's a chance of winning this fight?
With you on our side? Perhaps. But even if we win, what then? More Templars would come, with even larger armies. We are apostates now. Our only hope lies in the circles elsewhere in Thedas. They could rise up with us against this injustice. I assure you, however, we will find sympathy nowhere else.
We will defend you as best we can.
I am relieved to hear it. You will need to give orders to your companions, and I will do the same for my people.
All of my companions? Bethany! Well, for old time's sake, Anders, you're in the crew. Isabella, you're in the crew. Well, and we need a heavy. Let's roll. I would love to have Bethany and Varric in there, and Isabella, but that just isn't gonna fly. Here we go.
I want to help as well, even if I'm not fighting at your side.
Meryl, attack from a distance. Stay out of the fight as much as you can.
I will.
Varric, stay out of sight, and use your crossbow.
Bianca's ready and willing.
Bethany, keep out of the fray, and use your spells at a distance.
Boom, that's nice.
We're cornered. The Templars know it. You know it. But this is bigger than their hate. Their fear. They've come to take your lives. And we are saying no. We didn't want this. But sometimes... sometimes you just have to stand.
Champion, it is beginning.
Bum 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 bum.
Break it down.
Here they come. Stop them.
Oh shit. That guy was awfully brave. Running behind a woman. Fuck, all these women are getting slaughtered. What are these guys doing? Help your ladies out. Fuck. Ooh. Here we go. Bottom. Get this fucker out first. Got him. Oh, we want this. We want this. We'll just do this quick. Carol, you're supposed to be staying back.
Look at it all.
Why don't they just drown us as infants?
Why wait? Why give us the illusion of hope?
First Enchanter, we need to.
I refuse to keep running. I won't wait for her to kill me.
This is not helping, First Enchanter.
I am tired of helping.
Uh-oh, blood magic coming out.
Quentin's research was too evil, too dangerous, so I put it aside. But I see now there is no other way.
Varric, what?
Meredith expects blood.
No, don't do that. What idiots? Like, no wonder these fucking people hate these assholes. They're all like, oh, we'll just use blood magic. It's like, no. Don't use blood magic. It's like a goddamn addict saying that, oh, I just need one more hit. Oh, that's fucked up. Need one more hit and then I'll be clean forever. It's like, no, you dumbass. What dumbasses? That thing's fucked up. Oh my god. That is terrible. Oh, it's sickening. Watch out. That's really fucking gross. Shoot. Why is he not fighting back? Oh god, oh god, watch out. Did he really just die? That's insane. I really hope my computer doesn't freeze up and we lose all this recording. That would suck. Oh, okay, I was like...
I suffer no threat.
Whoa. What is happening? What's in the middle? Bring it on, bros. Broski. Corpse. Here we go, yo. Just fucking die already, Arsenio. You ain't gonna stand a chance. What a fucking dumbass. Mages suck. Honestly, I should have sided with Meredith. How many times do I have to be burned before I realize that these guys are always gonna resort to blood magic? You're lucky my sister's a mage, otherwise I'd be hating for reals on all y'all.
Now we can relax. Nicely done.
Well, let's see if Can I give Bethany a better weapon? Ah, shit, that's right. Oh, shit. Juked me. Come on, y'all.
Out of range!
Oh, shit. Arcane horror. Are you fucking kidding me right now?
I'd run if I were you.
Holy hell. Yo.
Teach you to fuck. Mess with a mage.
Oh, dude, no wonder. I was like, why is this so easy? Let's use a bomb here. Never mind, I can't. You can. You use this. You use this. And you use this. This is probably pretty dangerous being this close. Shoot, I don't got anything. So this is gonna be a battle of three type of thing here. Watch out. Fuck! Probably should have used a different potion. Probably should have used the goddamn injury kit. Bring it on, you weirdo. Oh. This sucks.
No! How could he do
that? An act of desperation.
We should move.
Heyo, level up. That was fucked. Oh, hey, dude, we're helping you. Oh, wait, let me. You're just gonna turn on me now, huh? Wow, should've saw that coming, huh? Fuck. I should have did the critical chance, huh? I don't use any of this shit. I should really use that more. Sabotage.
Thank you.
You're some mirage. Trying to tell you now with sabotage. Doom, 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 doom. Alright, we're done. Onwards. Actually, no, we're not done. Templar helm, enchanted light. Hey, Anders, you wanna, like, a staff that a really powerful dude held once? Cause I got the thing for you, buddy. What the hell's going on? Maybe not. Nope, guess not. Well, let's just check to make sure Aveline's got the best stuff. Yeah. Alright, we're good. Let's go. I know why everyone keeps getting knocked out, because I don't have any magic resistance on them. It just occurred to me. But, you gotta admit, I take those magic dudes out pretty quick, because I'm so strong. It's only when I don't really take them out that they really fuck me up. Hey guys, what's going on over here? Why am I fighting demons? Like, what the fuck? I'm helping the mages. They shouldn't be sticking their demons on me. Fuck you. Wait. Nope, he's a good guy. I'll get this rage demon out. Come on, Isabella, don't get knocked out. Oh, there's a door. There's a fucking door! Now that I've watched, or now that I am listening to the Monday Morning Podcast, I do that stupid Bill Burr accent thing where he's like, fucking door! The fucking water! Sandal store? What are you doing here?
Enchantment?
Oh, nice. That's nice of them. What do you fucking got here, Sandal? I'll take all of them. We'll fucking take them, bro. I don't ever use these. I probably should, but we'll take them. Sell all the junk. Junk, junk in the trunk. I said junk, junk. Whatever. Enchantments. Oh, I got an enchantment. Let's see if I can put it in something. Enchantment! Lucky me. Lucky me. Fuck, that guy got... I'll just go down this totally unassuming hallway. Holy hell! Ah! What the hell's going on? Totally not worth it, bro! Wow. That was fucked. Oh. Hello. Don't mind me. Oh, the desire demon pops out of nowhere to fucking kill. Ah. Wow, I got knocked the fuck back. Kill the magic. Get rid of the magic. Huh. Man, I bet this video is going to be about an hour and a half long. Get the Templar Lieutenant first. Let's fucking do potion. No, we want to do spell. And we want to do this. And then we want to do this. Fucking got him!
I'll deal with it.
Get that guy. Motherfucker. Dog power! Oh shit. If these people are just yelling cuss words at each other. Just yelling cuss words at each other the whole time they were fighting, I think it would be a lot more entertaining. Just like, you fucking motherfucker, you! You fucking asshole! Fuck you! Just a whole bunch of people yelling at each other like that. Be pretty, pretty entertaining. Oh god, here we go. It's on. It's on! Templar Lieutenant, done!
I'll deal with it.
You know, I should probably save. Yeah, let's save that. Let's save that. Ah, what the fuck are you doing, Isabella? Holy shit!
I can't keep this pace!
Oh. Fucking terrible stamina management, Aveline. Come on, what are you doing? Let's take that off, yeah. And let's take... Well, we'll just take that off you for now. We'll take that. What the fuck are those assholes doing over there? Oh god. Abomination!
Look at them. Backed into a corner, they show their true colors. Why you're defending them, I'll never know. This is an old story that always ends the same way.
God.
They're not your enemies, Venris, and neither am I.
You've never been to the Imperium. There, the mages spit on us. They keep people like me as pets. You think I won't fight to stop that from happening here?
Mini boss!
You die or I die. Either way, the story's done.
Fenris is fucking dead, bro.
Give up now!
Oh god. Isabella, holy shit. Where is Fenris? Find Fenris. Hasta la vista, dick. Oh, you fucking cunt! I can't believe that.
Is that all you got?
Help me with this one!
Get back! One less to worry about.
There we go. Fuck you, Fenris. I never liked that dude. Never liked him. Shit. Oh! My god! What an idiot.
Watch your step! Trap!
Fucking! Jesus Christ. Now get the fucking mage.
Make her take you.
No, the mage. Let's just throw one.
Suck on a fireball!
Got him. Fuck you. Alright, now you. Health. Now you. Fucking potion bomb. Yes. Woo! That was too close. Injury kits for you. Injury kits for you. Still recording, all good. Let's check these rooms here.
All set.
Cumberbund. Cumberbund. Standard chest. That looks like a big ass vault. Probably just a bouye. Dragonhide mantle of the predator. That's badass.
That should do it.
Nothing really else in here, huh? Whoa! This is severe. Fucking come on. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, get him! Get him, buddy!
It's too far.
What the hell is he doing? Get him, buddy! Get him! Is this even where I'm supposed to be? Oh boy. This is serious. I really don't know what that whole thing is. Got him. Tiny bag of gems. That was all that was for, was a codex entry? Ah, really? I was hoping there'd be something secret in here. Fuck. Not impressed. Maybe at the end of the... I keep saying I should read that damn codex, but it's so intimidating. Gallows Courtyard.
Here we are, champion, at long last.
You're a monster.
You'll pay for what you've done here.
I will be rewarded for what I've done here, in this world and the next. I have done nothing but perform my duty. What happens to you now is your own.
Dude.
You are no mage, but in supporting them, you've elected to share their fate.
Knight Commander, I thought we intended to arrest the champion.
You will do as I command, Cullen.
No. I defended you when Thrask started whispering you were mad. But this is too far.
I will not allow insubordination. We must stay true to our path. You recognize it, do you not? Your lyrium, taken from the deep roads. The dwarf charged a great deal for his prize.
That's the idol. It won't help you. It killed him, Meredith.
The idol poisoned Bartran's mind in the end.
He was weak, whereas I am not. All of you, I want her dead!
Enough! This is not what the Order stands for. Knight Commander, step down. I relieve you of your command.
My own Knight Captain falls prey to the influence of blood magic. You all have. You're all weak. Allowing the mages to control your minds, to turn you against me. But I don't need any of you. I will protect this city myself.
You'll have to go through me.
Idiot boy. Just like all the others.
She's clearly lost her mind.
It's a pretty badass sword.
Blessed are those who stand before the corrupt and the wicked, and do not falter!
Alright, let's do this, huh? Where is she? There she is, Jesus. Whoa! Let's try some of these moves on her here. Immune. Let's try this. Relatively immune. Whoa. Let's try one of these.
Servant begs you for the strength to defeat.
Jesus,
this evil.
Cool eyes. Of course. Oh, hell yeah. Oh. What is this? This is some Bayonetta shit. Yeah. Why does it face me away from the enemy? Attack him, what the fuck? Do you not have a health bar? Oh, he does. Kill this fucker. Oh. That's pretty cool.
Come here and give Bianca a kiss.
Hey, Bethany. Whoa.
Loot the bodies.
Where are you? Oh! I know you! Samson! Whoa. Ah!
I'll show you why mages are
fierce! Dog power! This one's taking a little longer. We have more bodies attacking too. What the hell?
That's enough.
Hello. Oh, what the fuck? You're in trouble now, yeah. See? You're in trouble, see? Fuck you, Meredith, where the fuck did you come from, bro? Oh, let's try another potion. Woo! Get her! Get her!
Must finish this!
Finish the fight!
No! It's too far!
What? 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 What is that thing? That thing's like a big ass spider. What? Where do these slave statues keep coming from? What the fuck is going on? Is it just me or was that goddamn Aerosoc fight like a million times harder? Fuck y'all. Meredith down? Nope. She's down. Get her. Whew. Get up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get him shot. Shrapnel in the face. Why couldn't they use more art like this? This is great. That looks awesome. That's like Saren at the end of the first game. Or in Mass Effect. Ugh. Kicker. Watch her crumble. You know, you guys could have rebelled before. She's dead. Too powerful.
Word of the slaughter spread quickly. The champion's name became a rallying cry, a reminder that the mighty Templars could be defied. She had defended the mages against a brutal injustice, and many lived to tell the tale. The circles rose up and set the world on fire. More Templars arrived at Kirkwall to restore order, but we were already long gone. we vanished into the hills, and circumstance eventually forced us all to leave the Champion's side. You still hear the stories, of course. With each telling, they grow, even if at the core remains the truth. A new legend had been born. So that's it. That's the whole story.
Then Meredith provoked the Circle. She was to blame.
Or that damned idol was. Or Anders. Take your pick.
Even so, had the Champion not been there...
It might never have even gone that far.
I see.
So how is hearing all this going to help? You've already lost all the Circles. In fact, haven't the Templars rebelled as well? I thought you decided to abandon the Chantry to hunt the mages.
Not all of us desire war, Varric. Please, if you know where the Champion is, you must tell me. She is a hero. A woman that the mages would listen to. Someone who was there at the beginning. The Champion could stop this madness before it's too late. She may be the only one who can.
Is that what this is all about? In that case, I wish I could help you.
Just tell me one thing, then. Is the Champion dead?
Though, I doubt that.
Then you are free to go, Varric. May the Maker watch over you during the dark times ahead of us.
Same to you, Seeker. Same to you.
That cutscene looks so rough.
So, did you...
Gone. Just like the Warden.
Liliana.
That is no coincidence.
So, do we proceed with the original plan, or keep looking?
It is in the Maker's hands now. We put our faith in him.
Well, would you look at that? We beat the goddamn game. Keep them rolling. Let's go. Keep them rolling. Damn it. I definitely got above 1,000 for that game then. Yeah. Deal with an undying terror. I think that one glitched on me. That was the one with the books that I had to find or destroy. Plead a full year in Kirkwall without already remember being knocked unconscious. It's gonna be kind of hard. I could do that carefully without doing a lot of side quests. Craft all the items up from a single crafting tree. Don't know how to do that. Seize the throne. What? How did I miss that? Weird. Reach Kirkwall with each character class. I could do that easy. Find every variety of crafting resource. I missed that one. During each year, discover 3 second messages. Missed that one. Don't know how to do that one. That must have been the air shock. That's at the beginning of the game. Secrets, and that one. That one's gonna be difficult to get. Cause I don't really like Sebastian that much. I could totally 1000% this game though. Or 100% it. I just have to do a guide to make sure I didn't miss any of this shit. So there it is. This is our third Fourth game, let's see here. We beat Singularity, Syndicate, Valiant Hearts, Dragon Age 2, Firewatch, and I think that's it. So this is our fifth game we beat. I think I'm just going to focus on Ratchet and Clank from now on. Or I might pop in Dragon Age Origins and do the Awakening DLC. And then I also got Dragon Age Origins for free on PlayStation Plus 1 month on PS3. Could go through that again, but I don't know, I should probably do like a game like Enslaved or something like a Tom Clancy game. Darkness 1 I never beat. Prey. There's so many games I have to beat. I got Quantum Break on Xbox One that I want to get into, but do I want to do that on my video capture thing? Or do I just want to plow through that by myself? I was not expecting to beat this game today. Like, I was expecting another week or month of this. Like, I didn't think it would be over. The ending came pretty abruptly. Like, the third act was pretty short, all in all. There has to be a post-credit stinger, so let's see if we can skip this. No post-credits thing, huh? You know what? Just a second. Let me just look something up. Let me just look up where that extra crafting source is. Crafting resource. Oops. Location. Dragon Age 2. Ugh, go to fucking IGN. I hate IGN. Alright, Ambrosia, we got that.
The Qunari waste nothing. They would re-educate you into a loyal
father. What is this? What save is this?
There's always command.
Load. Level 22, post-campaign. How do I... Weird, why would it kick me out here? Shoot. Let's just see if we can find...
If you wish to thank...
Greetings.
Philandrius. Act 3 in Pride. In Pride's End, A New Path. What? Ah, I ain't gonna do it. Never mind. Oh. Alright. So there you have it. That's Dragon Age 2. Yeah. Thanks for watching the series. I like that we ended it at a nice round number with part 60. Yeah, I liked it a lot. It was a really fun game. I really had a good time with it. Put about 55, 54 hours into it. So, got my money out of it. Played all the DLC. I'm totally happy with it. I'm glad I played through it. I thought people talked all sorts of shit on this game. I thought it was pretty fun. I thought there were some great characters in it, and it made me way more interested in the Dragon Age universe as a whole. So, mission accomplished, guys. Dragon Age Inquisition coming soon. Thanks again. Bye.